It is my distinct honor to give you the Justin Coughlin Trio.
Thank you. Wow, it's very, very wonderful to be here again. Thanks so much for the wonderful introduction, and I'd like to introduce these wonderful musicians to you. I met our bassist a while ago. He comes from the Richmond area, and it's been a blast to be able to make music with him over the years, and we lost him a little bit. He went to Turkey for a while, and lived over there, and came back, thank goodness, and we're very happy to have him with us. Please give it up for Matt Hall on the bass. And our drummer, he's all right. We've been playing together for a very long time. He says too long. But we met at high school. We were both going to the Governor's School for the Arts, and we connected and played a lot in school, and thankfully we've been able to continue doing that. We've been able to travel all over the place. We were just talking about the fact that we spent 2 months in Dubai together, playing out there. We've had a lot of really crazy, wonderful experiences, and I'm very happy to be playing with him. Please give it up for Billy Williams on the drums. And this is also a very happy event because this young lady hasn't been on many of my gigs recently because she's retired. So she stays at home with mom and dad when I go on the road. But it just worked out that she could be with us today. And that's Candy. And I usually give a speech about how you can't pet her because she's working, but she's not working anymore, so. She's a free girl, she's probably gonna, if you're near, she's gonna get you. And look for some pets, but yeah. We're all very happy to be here. So we're gonna continue with a song that we decided we would play just a half an hour ago. And it's a Disney song. A dream is a wish your heart makes or something like that?
Yes.
Alright. So that's the one we're gonna do. Alright, here we go. Thank you. Thank you. That was that song. All right, you can't remember this. Dream, wish. Okay, so we're going to go into some of my own music. This is music that I recorded on my most recent album called Coming Home, which is very much about Virginia for sure. This particular song we're going to do right now is not about Virginia, it's being away from Virginia, and it's called Lost. And being on the road, you know, you just can feel that way. Out of sorts, people aren't speaking the language that you're used to, and the food is a little bit different, and, you know. So sometimes we just feel a little lost, so that's this song. Thank you. next piece is written by Paul McCartney, John Lennon, and it's our arrangement of their Day in Life.
Wow.
And we'll see what happens.
Thank you.
going to take a break, and then we have a lot more music. Hopefully you'll stick around. I do have CDs for sale if you wanted to pick something up. Coming Home is available, and I guess the other ones too, right, Mom? Whatever she's got, whatever Mom's got is available, so you can just find her, wherever she might be. Yeah, this one is another original of mine. It's about something I'm very passionate about, I have a great love for, and that is fried chicken. And I was thinking about, for me and Billy, something that was really great for us is that we had a bass player that we played with when we were in high school named Arthur. And we'd stay after school and practice, maybe do another 2 hours of playing just with the trio. And the reason this was so successful for us and why we did it so regularly is because when we agreed that we would rehearse, it was very well understood that Chick-fil-A was right after. And I know for me personally, that was a big help. Sometimes we would skip the rehearsal and just go. But I think a lot of my growth happened at those sessions where we would just play, you know, for extended periods of time. And I think we learned so much from each other and also had good food. So this song is really about being home and being family, being with the people that you love. And this song is called Country Fried. Hope you enjoy.
Hall, please. Let me check the coffin. Thank you. We'll be right back.